cute.
Thanks.
You straightened it, didn't you?
Yeah. What did you do with your hair? You know it looks better when it's up.
I'm sorry. I straightened it too, so whatever. I could look more like you. Wait! Nicole, wait, look! I'm doing my hair. Wait. So what's up?
Nothing much.
So we should hang out soon.
Maybe. Actually, I'm kind of busy.
It really sucks that this town doesn't have cell phone reception.
I know, it's so annoying, and my dad is always using our landline, so I have no time to talk to any of my friends.
Yeah, same with my mom.
But hey, a bunch of our friends are going to be online on Chatroom 115. You should come join us.
Today after school? I really don't think I should. My mom doesn't allow me to do that kind of stuff. She's such a helicopter mom.
If you want to stay in touch with me, then you have to talk with me outside of school. I mean, don't let your mom get into your social life.
I know, I don't want her to, but I just really don't want to make her mad.
What a sucker.
Fine. I guess my mom's working a little bit late tonight, so I guess I could.
Okay, meet me there at about, I don't know, 6 o'clock.
All right, chat room 115. Mom won't be home till 8.
Smith Choir.
No, Brenna, you're supposed to... Brenna, just say it. Say creepy people on the internet.
Hey, is that you, Lexi?
Yeah.
How was your day?
It was fun.
It's fun. What happened?
It's nothing.
What happened at school today?
It's just over the past few days, Nicole's been really mean to me. She's been bullying me because this girl that we met on a chat room likes me more than her.
So, what chat room?
Oh, well, it's nothing. It's just a few days ago, me and a few of my friends went on a chat room.
I don't allow chat rooms. Those are way too dangerous. You can just meet all kinds of weirdos and perverts on it.
Nothing is going to happen. It's not that big of a deal.
You're not allowed.
Say, have you...
Well, you're not allowed to go in a chat room.
It's too late. I found a really cool friend on the chat room. Just let me be.
You need to tell me what's going on. I'm waiting.
No, it's fine. Just leave me alone.
I am going to another meeting. When I come back, I would like to have another chat with you.
You're
get
being
some warm
weird.
Clothes on.
Right
it's not
you.
Summer yet.
Go.
Local girl killed, online predator.
Alexis Lawrence, 13, of Lapine, Oregon, was found dead on Friday night. She had been stabbed multiple times with a kitchen knife. It was believed that Alexis was home alone chatting with friends when she was killed. A close friend had pressured her into going on a chat room, where she had attracted the attention of an online predator.
This is all my fault.
And she never did.